Well, ladies and gentlemen, how are you doing? As you know, I'm always anti-smoking. Smoking cigarettes can kill you, man. Can kill you, smoking cigarettes. And some people do it for fun, and some do it for addiction. Just do not try it. If you are actually involved in smoking cigarette habits, try to quit. Try to quit. Okay, today I will show you how some people joke on their lungs to cigarettes and who may be the champion of the whole world. But again, Abdi Nairo Maanti Nashigara Satatia competition. Carry a cup de loho, la alegoro, of course, Abu Atizo Lahade Barahai, we are the alomo. The appeal comes to Fridays, lives and times. Abdi Msale had a good traffic.
You've got shit
over good stuff on there. Go on, Sam.
Go on. Of course, this is not.
Check out these deals of the week at Walgreens. Delivery when you spend $35.
Did you see how the dude was doing it? Of course, he's very young. Well, I am in the same. Again, as they come to Ida Shigara Satata, I'm to Ida Sagam comes to Twitter. The Gary, the Alam Champion, I know Mars, I said, about it. Seconds, what do you want, Shigara? Can you imagine? Again, well, I am in the same. The Harkov field of the Mahon and Saturday, Saratikuba, Scanner and Isaac.
I just want to get to the 45 mark. Calm down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. 15 seconds. 20 seconds. 25 seconds. 30 seconds.
Come on, it's already done. That was a good one. I swear to God, I don't have any idea as to how he does it. How does he do it? I wonder about the lungs. How does lungs operate? How does heart operate? How does body operate at all as a unit? Garum itami. Tami is garum. Come here, come here. Come to our room. No, is your own. No one did it. No one did it. Who are the other atom? Abadam. Misale. Behind dogs. Because of it is one other rule. Megb is one other rule. Come atom. Is your own. Come atom. You're Mercury's. I come to go wrong on it. Is a credit and shake the south, man.
333, the fastest smoker in the world.
Well, I don't know what he was doing, man, just killing himself with all the cigarettes. Well, people can moderately smoke. Of course, these guys are trying to prove to the world that they're the best smokers. Okay, the longest smoking time on a record. basically that's all the motivation here is, because you know it is suffocating them inside. They cannot even breathe, you understand? Speeding on other kind of thing, please do not smoke cigarettes, ladies and gentlemen. Do not try this kind of things, please. Smoke the air that God gave you for free. That's good enough for you. It's good enough for you. It helps you live life longer and live happier and healthier. Ladies and gentlemen, what surprised me of all these things is an old man of 86 years old man, okay, actually getting into this kind of habits. He must have been smoking for a long time as a young man. But check this out. Check what I witnessed. And I think he broke the record, because the others are basically young people. They can tolerate it. The body can sustain it for a while, but this old man must have actually been the one that broke the record. Unbelievable. And he's eating. The mesmerizing a voice of heart, ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Scenes, the way he was doing, it was like regular smoking. And this was not a competition at all. And the man, 60, how much? How old was he? 87-year-old man. This guy, he has to be the champion. Definitely, he had a healthy, very healthy body. As you can see, the lungs can sustain this kind of pressure without a problem. And the man is still healthy and kicking. He's still doing a lot of things that I don't want to say right here. But what I'm trying to say right here is, ladies and gentlemen, he had to be the one that broke a record, because a man of his age, 87, cannot sustain this kind of pressure. No, cannot. And considering that he started smoking a long time ago as a child, as a young man, probably in teenage years. And God knows how many cigarettes he smoked through the years, and how he would have actually been in the competition and winning the prize of the best smoker around the world. Ladies and gentlemen, check him out. Check him out one more time and count out. Count out. One thing I want you to realize is that he started smoking a little bit earlier, because the video shows you that they just took the video shots after he smoked some puffs. Look at this. Miss Mariah.
One moment.
At this point, I declare that he was smoking already. This couldn't have been the first puff.
I don't know how to respond to that. What I'm going to do.
12. He wouldn't quit. He wouldn't quit. 13. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Listen, gentlemen, come to think of it, adult age, this kind of smoking. I wonder what kind of addiction it is. It's compulsion in the body. The way he had been poisoning himself through the years. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an example of, hey, a very funny life. Very funny life. Suffocated with addictions. Ladies and gentlemen, don't please try cigarettes because it can last. It can last for a long time. It can be a burden of your life until death comes around. Ladies and gentlemen, stop smoking right now. Please learn from this old person. At 87, still smoking with this caliber. I think he is the best smoker in the world. He is actually the best smoker in the world. In terms of the record, ladies and gentlemen, and have a good time. Have a good time. Don't smoke cigarettes. Please don't smoke cigarettes. If you do, quit right now. Quit smoking right now. But please, give me your opinions down here. How did he survive that kind of damage to his lungs and to his heart? I don't know. If you know, please share your opinion right here without insultations, without abusing somebody and modestly. But I feel sorry for that man. In a way, I feel sorry for that man. Same time, I congratulate him for having the body to sustain that kind of damage. Peace and love. Ladies and gentlemen, keep your health intact. And share this experience with everybody. Okay? Live right here. It's about here and now. I'll see you next time.